It's a celebration today here in the small community of Bourke. Arts and craft and a whole lot of fun for the family. But earlier this year, the remote Western New South Wales town was rocked with a controversial news headline. A newspaper article in the Sydney Morning Herald labelled the town as one of the most dangerous places in the world after police crime figures for 2012 were released in an annual report. The report highlighted that Bourke had high crime rates in six major categories. The results left the town baffled.
Actually quite disgusted, along with most of the people in town, simply for the fact that as far as we're concerned, it's all lies. You know, there's good and bad in every crowd, but the way that our town was portrayed, as far as I'm concerned, was all lies.